I'm back. Give me a second. I guess I'll just climb up here and ignore those slugs. I don't know if there's any loot over there. Maybe. Not quite sure if I can fight those guys, so whatever. Wait, wasn't there a corpse here somewhere? I guess that's random. Oh no, that is okay. Right.
Who are you? Who are you? You get out of here! Where are the guards? Guards, help!
Calmly suggest she stay quiet. If the magisters come, you'll be both in terrible trouble. Oh, I got an achievement. Convincing.
Right. I just... They do terrible things here. If they think for a second I'm trying to escape again, they'll do to me what they did to him.
What has she seen?
Not seen. Heard. There's a man over there. They tortured him, questioned him. Seekers. Something about Godwoken. He didn't know anything. But they didn't care. I heard his screams. I heard something. Eating him from the inside. No, no, no. It can't happen to me. It can't. It can't. It can't. It can't.
How did she escape?
Shh. You can't escape. Don't you know what's outside the fort?
Nope.
I tried to leave. I heard of a shelter in the Hollow Marshes, a place where sorcerers could go. The undead had their hands on me in 5 minutes. Shredding, tearing. I came limping back and now.
Okay. Didn't save.
Outside the bones are gnashing. In here the magisters are cutting, slicing, grinding, smashing. What to do? What to do?
Okay, I'll leave for joy.
Nothing. Poor fool. I hope it's an easy death then. Decapitation. Yes, I do wish that for you. No, take care. Take care.
All right, that sounds very cheery. There's a door here. I don't know if I want to go there. Let's just quick save and then. Silic, huh? Why is he green?
You got a good reason for barging into a private room, buddy.
Cell was unlocked.
And? Got no reason to scramble out, mate. It's hot and busy out there. School and quiet in here. Or at least, it used to be.
Does he know the way out?
You must be mad. Head out one way, you're back in the joy among the rabble. Head out another, you're knee deep in the Hollow Marshes. I'll take a nice quiet cell any day of the week, and twice on Lucian's day.
Okay.
you go. You haven't met a particular fella here, have you? Tall, black beards, intense way of looking at you. Punch up for metaphor?
He sounds familiar. But I can't be sure. I'm surprised
if you'd met him before. Fella gets around, believe you me. Half of me's afraid he's gonna try and save me from this place. Anyhow, thanks and good luck, I guess. Though, if you know what's what, you'll take a load off and let the dice fall where they're gonna fall.
Okay. Wait, did I not unlock anything? Oh, that's a shame. A waypoint here. That's always nice.
That face, it's almost familiar, like a long faded memory. The droplet burns both hot and cold, and yet you feel no pain. You step towards the flow, desiring more, wanting desperately for it to take you. And darkness envelops you.
Oh, I see. I can travel via this. All right. ₹600 XP. And a ladder. Repair hammer, okay. Does that mean guess only for stuff that's actually broken. Gotta look that up later. So that's it for here. Where does this lead?
The exit seems to be blocked from the other side.
Okay. Oh, my phone. 1 second. Back.
It's broken.
Is that a fact? Oh, there's a rat here. Can't talk to it yet. Autosave, that means a fight, I would assume. Does this lead anywhere? Does. Okay. Good to know. Oh, there's a prison key there. Probably for the door I just unlocked using my fingers. This guy looks in a bad shape. Oh.
The elf's skin is pale as a corpse's, but his face contorts with inscrutable emotion. Joy, horror, and rapture flash over him like the changing surface of a pond. His eyes lock onto yours.
It's you!
Is that so? Who am I? Jester, agree, it is.
How beautiful a thing for me to see before...
He spasms suddenly.
I don't even know who I am.
Holes in my mind. They're making tunnels. This is how she makes them. This is how she does it. But you...
A single tear rolls down his cheek.
I'm not the last. The bishop doesn't count. No, he doesn't count. And I'm done for. But you... You... There's still hope. You'll know. They'll find you. They'll seek you out. That's their job. Get it? Yes, yes, of course you do.
Of course.
You need to go. Dallas, after she took me, she did something. My head. I feel like someone's rummaged their fingers through my skull. Get out while you can. Bye-bye, love. Tell them I say hello when you make it out. They'll be looking for me. Tell them.
Can I pickpocket him?
Sorcerer, what do you think you're doing? Prowling around inside the fort.
Okay.
Huh. That's almost cute.
He looks you up and down.
Too bad there's not a bit of meat to you. Guess my hounds will have to be happy with the bones.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. Probably shouldn't have taken that fight. How much damage can I do to them? A lot. Okay. Oops, no, I didn't want to save. In the middle of combat, I didn't even know that was possible. Oh, this guy's behind me now. Okay. Let's go in this and see what happens. Okay, my invis just went away. There's a ranger, there's a dog, there's him. But back here we also have a ranger. Who's back here? I don't know. Oh, there we go. There's a swordsman back here. So if I'm here, can anybody of them see me? Not that it matters, I don't have enough action points. Could I potentially sneak here? Just when I have to reload for this. I'm never gonna know because he's gonna turn around. I wish I had adrenaline or something like that. I guess I am gonna get my I think I just move towards here and then used Invis. I don't know if it works on these guys. I have no clue. But let's try it.
Sorcerer! What do you think you're doing, prowling around?
That's...
He looks you up and too
bad.
Try it. Unless I get slowed on the way. Where's this guy facing? He's definitely facing towards here, but he's quite far away, so his view might be blocked. Let's try it out. Sneaking successful, okay. Interesting. I guess it is pretty hard when there's high ground to consider for them to detect me. But what did the dog just do? Was it just a summoned creature maybe? Should have the combat log open. Sirhound's time has come. Okay. Alright. Let's just do basic attacks for now. And then I guess. A totem? No, I don't know if I want a totem. Might get the others over here and then reveal me. Let's just go in this again. Oh, okay. That's not good. Maybe I should have summoned a totem. Right. But with all this high ground, I might just be able to move over here and sneak. Let's see. Or here and sneak. Is that view blocked when I'm up here? Would be an interesting question. Let's try it. I'm learning this stuff. Doesn't really look like the view is blocked. Oh, okay. It is so. Wow, that's cheesy. I don't think there's a way for them to see me up here at all when I'm sneaking. Unless they actually climb up here. I do have to attack the guy who keeps healing though. I can't one-shot the other dude. I definitely also want to summon a totem now to keep them distracted. First of all, let's see how much HP this guy has. Maybe even make it rain. How much does that take? One single point, okay. Make it rain down here. I don't want to get rain on myself. Go. Terminate. Oh, these are both rangers, so they both can heal, I guess. Let's keep attacking this guy then. That was nice damage. Summon totem. Then go in this, I guess. Nope, he's coming up. I might still be able to sneak though. Oh, he's going down again anyway. Wow, what an idiot. He just suicide bombed all of them. Alright. It's the sneak. Okay, he's dead. Just like that. 500 XP. Wow. They're all hurt now too, I think. At least their magic armor. Oh wait, my sneaking just... Okay. My sneaking just went away. Right. What I want to do now is get out of this fight. Let's start this just to get some healing. Now. Can I even move out of here? No, I'm blocked. And I'm crippled. What if I play dead? Summon a totem first. Down there. Don't know if I want to get an attack in because of burning. Just contaminate. Some extra healing. Okay, only the dog is burning, that's no problem. Now I play that. They're still staying up here. Oh wait, I didn't end my turn.
How many was it? How many of them did you let go?
Okay.
Go on, speak. That's why you're here, isn't it?
Can I flee? I can only flee when I'm not dead, okay. Right. Back to full HP and full armor.
You can't let him go. This is our only hope against the Void Wolf.
If I can just survive till I get my invis back up. That could work. I do have a lot of healing. Oh wait, I also can just run. Right. You will get an attack of opportunity. Which one is furthest back of them? There's no dog left. Yeah, it's just three of them. This guy. I guess going here would be best, towards here. Let's see how far we can go. Go here. Oh, he didn't get an attack of opportunity. Okay. That's nice. This one did. Okay. Oh shit, I got slowed. And I wasn't able to stop my movement. That was bad. Well, there's an almost dead dog there. I didn't even see that. Now I'm dead. Right. I guess the spiders. Slightly too hard. I mean, I could try different tactics, but it is boring reloading the same fight over and over. I'm pretty sure I can get more XP elsewhere. Let's check out quests real quick. Also, there's still all the companion quests acceptable. Oh wait, I loaded the wrong fight. I guess. Well, I'm here. Might as well do it. How about going here and sneaking? I would block my own view, though. That would be bad. Still have invis, so that's good. Will I get slowed on the way here? Because if I am, then it's just straight over. Also, I wonder if combat view is better here. Yeah, I think it is. For now. That dog is just a summoned dog. But there is one other dog that I missed before. Alright, let's try the rain contaminate combo one more time. Yeah, but I don't like O. Oh, this guy's really low, or is he? Somebody's really low. I'm just imagining that. No, okay. There's a big difference this time. The guy who found me last time, the Swordmaster, is way further away this time. There's another Swordmaster over there. Oh no, the Houndmaster was the guy who found me. I'm pretty sure of that. That guy. Yeah, he's way too far away to spot me. This guy's pretty close to the poison. I don't know if I can get poison on here, it's not really a surface. No, I can't. So let's just focus on the guy down here. Did you just die? No. There he is, okay. This time combat view was quite helpful. If I can kill both rangers, I'm in a much, much better spot. He had to use first aid on himself now. The other one doesn't seem to have first aid. Right, 52. 72 HP, 78 HP. I'm gonna focus him. I'm still gonna make it rain. Just so I can keep this area down here poisoned. Just in case the other guy wants to say hi. Yeah, this guy's dead. Probably don't even need to attack him twice. Yep. Nice. He was the most annoying one because of healing. This one is guy is one hit now. There's only two left. Can I attack him from here? I can. Wow, okay. Let's make it rain again. Oh, I can't contaminate him, okay. Just renew the over here then. It's really crazy how you can abuse the high ground. Oh, but for some reason my sneaking just failed. I don't know why. Should have quick saved in between. That wasn't smart by me at all. This is just a summoned dog again, so I need to ignore that one. Kind of. Need to survive for 3 turns. If I can go down here, maybe I can. If I run around and poison, I get more healing out of it. I just recently learned that. Am I full healed yet? Not yet. Go over here. Definitely should have quick saved after I killed the first guy. I'm gonna leave this fight for now.
Go on, speak. That's why you're here, isn't it?
It takes too long. I'll come back when I'm level 4. This one is closed. Yeah, Gavin wasn't there, so maybe I should go look for him. Probably can't go in there.
Is this right?
Yeah. And check what up here real quick. Probably a lot of magisters as well. A silent monk. A rat. Nameless rat. Okay. A lever. Oh, this is a lever my quest talked about. Okay. So we could do that quest instead. There's a dog here, saw a sound, but that's behind the door. There's another silent monk, but these silent monks might actually be magisters as well. Can't really tell. Let's try it out. I guess they might be connected to them, but they aren't hostile to me. Oh, but the game just saved again.
What's this? I found something.
There's a lever. XP just for going here. That's nice. That's a trap, I guess. Looks like a trap. Oh, I see. Because of the poison on the floor, if I would disarm this. Yeah. Makes sense.
Looks like this place has been sealed up for a century or two.
And there's Wizamor's soldier. There's two of them, or more than. There's quite a few of them. Okay, that one just exploded. I guess everyone but the real one is trapped. Oh. No, that's a fight. Late Master Guardian. Oh, just two? No. There's a third guy somewhere. Can't see him though. Trade. Oh, something was over here. Alright. back over here. See if that trick works here. Not if he turns around. Maybe I should have turned invisible first. Yeah, definitely should have turned invisible first. Wait a second. What if I go around here again? And just go invisible next turn. That should work. Unless they kill me. That is also a possibility. So I wonder if I can avoid the traps by just picking up other soul jars, because... Oh wait, I got loaded into that fight. Okay. There's one of them on high ground, so I don't even know if I could hide here. Get to high ground first. There it is. Turn. Oh. That should work. Kill this guy. And then go back down. I wonder if leveling sneak is actually worth it. Oops. Shrinks their side cones and improves my movement speed while sneaking. Okay. I'm not sure. Sounds pretty shitty, to be honest. Should still be able to sneak alright. Yeah, let's just stay where I am and sneak. These guys don't take a lot of damage from my basics. I mean, they are level 4, so they are higher level than the Magister as well. Should still be able to sneak. But maybe I do want to move a bit over here. Yeah, that seems like a good idea. Oh, also I just realized, since this is a skeleton, my poison weapon is maybe a bad idea. Can I still unequip it? I can. Cool. Do I have anything else? No. So I've done that in between turns, but still getting used to it. Also, I'm totally not used to the fact that you can change equipment in the middle of rounds in a fight. That is kind of cheesy. Oh shit, it turned now. But since I'm on high ground, it shouldn't matter too much if I run behind it now. The question is just, is it gonna turn again? And can it even see me when I'm up here? I go behind one of these maybe. I can't. Okay. Behind here, maybe? That should work. Behind here.
Yeah.
Okay, nice. So it had vision up here, so I had to move. I'm learning slowly. So now it's out of sight, so I have to move over here. Oh, the sneaking does not fail if I'm here. That's interesting. Maybe I can just stay here then, because of the brazier. I'm not gonna chance it. Oh, did it just die? Oh, that is okay. I wasn't in sight range. Oh, I'm still not inside. XP, pretty nice. Okay, how to best take out the other guys? I guess I just stay up here, right? Yeah, they can't see me up here. Shouldn't be a problem. And I can attack from up here. I guess I don't have sight on that one. But when there's only one of them, I can just go behind him. That's no problem. Let's move the camera a bit. Oh, okay, that didn't work. Because I was... No, stop! Because I was behind the brazier. Shit. Wonder if I should use my poison wand against these guys, because they do look kind of human. But for all I know, they're undead too. Should have kept the second poison wand, honestly. Second fire wand, I mean. I forgot to sneak. Shit. Man. Okay, so they do get healed by poison. Can I teleport this guy away? I can. Oh, I still can't reach it though. Okay. I guess I should have teleported him down instead. At least they're melee, that kind of helps me. That was too bad. Why did I forget to sneak? Dang it. That fight was so easy. Alright, let's see what happens if I don't pick up the same things I picked up before. Same soldiers. Concealed up for a century or two. Also, before I pick up any soldiers, what else can we do here? Oh, so these have to be moved. Can I teleport them? No. Okay. So I guess I need more strength to move these. Ancient passage, huh?
So this is your place, Brachus.
Okay. Right, let's try the other soldiers. If they're any different.
You sense a great whirl of energy within the jar. From its depths, a faint voice howls. This must be the container that holds Lord Withermore's soul. The jar smashes to smithereens on the floor.
Okay. That's it. I kind of figured you had to take another jar. Doesn't say I should return to him, but I think I'll get a reward if I return to him. So now that I picked that one up, could I still potentially fight for XP here? I could. Wait, I quick saved before that. Why did it just quick save in the middle of the fight? I hope that's not what actually happened. There's too many of them. Let's just run. Right, let's return to Withermore.
The goddess carries a strange expression, one of
see if he has a reward. guess I can always return for some fights and XP there. Oh, he's gone. Did he die? Oh, he died. That's what I thought, kind of. Oh, a new belt. That's nice. Plus one memory, too. Kid is crying. Oh, it's level 4 belt. That's awesome. How far am I from level 4? 6.3k. Poor kid. Chest is empty, sack is empty. Alright. What next? So I imagine this about the source weapons, I can trigger that by defeating all the guardians in that room. Alright, let's try to find Gavin. Maybe finally made it to the beach. Not, I have to Google this problem. Is this anything in there? I hope this isn't a bug with Gavin. Fane, but where is Gavin? He is supposed to be here, right? Or is he? I really wish I knew. Just Google this. Might as well check up here, but I don't think so. Nah, he's definitely not here. Be sure to follow him. I do hope I didn't mess up because I didn't instantly follow him. Somebody else has the same problem. Gavin is missing. Middle of Joyfort, near the imprisoned elf. Okay, I guess he moved locations then. Let's go back. Alright. No, he's not here. Man. He's not here, he's not there. I probably should have followed him or some shit. He's somewhere stuck on the way there. Who's? Down here. Oh, a rat. There's somebody here. Who's that? Oh, there he is. Found him.
Follow me.
Yay! This was painful.
Now, teleport me down to the ledge behind me near the tree stump. I'll bring you right after. Oh, we're almost free. Can you taste the ale? Oh, the scent of home.
I feel like I want Blinding Radiance, so let's buy this real quick of him. Sell our old belt. I guess I'm gonna keep this. Okay, I'm supposed to teleport him to the tree stump. Let's quick save.
See rock across the gulch just by the torch. Almost there.
By the torch. Where's the torch? You mean this over here? I guess he does.
Even the air smells better here above that pit. Thanks for the help, and good luck getting yourself out.
What?
Looks like it's just you and me, Stumpy.
What? Can you get myself out now? No.
Ah, there's no way off. There better be enough wood in that stump to make a ladder.
Oh, I can make a ladder. Okay. Nice. Ow. Is there anything down here? Yes, there is. I have a lot of stuff to consume, so maybe I should really do that now. I have a look around here. Oh, I'm in the prison again.
I wasn't prepared for that. What now?
All right. I was here before.
Look at you, all enthusiastic and everything.
Yeah. Same dude. All right, let's eat some stuff.
You thought hard on the location of your fortune before passing. You wanted an elf to find it. You urge whoever tastes your flesh to go and enjoy what you cannot.
Oh, that's it?
You hated your work for the Order. You wanted to be a stonemason, marry the baker. You still dream about it every night. Looking around Fort Joy, you feel excited. A new environment to explore, new people to meet, new challenges to overcome. Who knows what could happen here?
Dad.
You are ever sodden, ever sandy. The smell of guts and sea waste cling to you like a ghost. You sought freedom, the life of a seaman, but you didn't find it.
Right.
Early memories are overshadowed by a terrifying death, a tempest of teeth, scales, and snarls. You never imagined it would end like this.
Is that all of them? Yeah. How about I eat one of these shells? Okay, 5% water resistance. I should have done that much earlier, I guess. Alright. Yeah, looks like I don't have anything else to do, so maybe I should pick up the other companions now. Let's see what else is in here. Oh, there's a stair here. Alright.
Holy hellhounds! Those dogs sound out for blood. That smell! Flesh not freely given. Stolen blood. Sickening.
More magisters. Try out these stairs first.
Let's keep well out of sight of the magisters.
Oh, I'm beckoning for joy. So I guess I could sneak around here. Maybe there's something behind the painting. Who knows? Oh, I can't attack it anymore. Oh, 3 new recipes. I haven't checked my recipes in forever. Wait, this is a living person in a painting? Shit. Not sure I'm supposed to attack these paintings, but that's the first time for everything. In here, maybe. Iron Maiden. Now I'm bleeding. Thank you for that. Oh well, I'm not gonna keep attacking it. Oops. Also, do I still have my wand unequipped? No, I don't. Okay. Just to heal back up. I'm not sure I'm supposed to do much more here.
Guards! What's this elven prisoner doing in here?
Your Honor, I beg your pardon. She must have slipped her watchman. You! Who let you out yourself? Come along. You'll be tried when you're called.
The Magister flushes with indignation. He lays a hand upon his sword.
It's for their own good. It's for the good of us all. If you can't understand that...
Let's not be hasty, Magister. This ought to be an education for all of us. Tell me, Sorcerer, what did you hope to gain by interrupting these proceedings?
Sister, do not stay here. You must run. Run!
Escape the fort? To what end? To return to your home and lead a Voidwoken straight to those you love? Have no illusions. Our cure will not heal you, but it will heal all of Rivellon of those monsters. Would you like to see a demonstration? Now, now, Fasspot. Better to know what awaits you than to bash blindly into the future, wouldn't you say? Let me show you. Madam, please do hold still.
No! Animal! Beast! Slug! Please! No!
Oh, now she's a silent monk.
Perfection. I imagine it's quite hard for you to fathom. I don't suppose I'd look forward to this fate myself, but You must understand, if your kind are left well enough alone, the Voidwoken will destroy us. All of us. This elf has sacrificed her source. Some might say the spark of life within her. But she has done so in the name of us all. She is a hero. I would have loved for you to have seen our point, my friend. It would have made your transformation all the more rewarding for both of us. But the Divine Order doesn't need you to understand. It only needs you to accept. Now it's your turn to repent, my friend. I'm so glad you joined us here today. Even if you can't admit it to yourself, perhaps now you realize how crucial you are to our salvation.
Right. Let's go try and gain XP by the companion quests now.
The shrine depicts Lucian the Divine, avatar of the seven gods. You hear a strange sound, like rusted hinges creaking and air rushing through a tunnel.
Oh.
A hatch appears behind the shrine.
I guess I could have gone there. This is what they meant, how I could have gone to the Vizamore dungeon. I always was looking for some kind of well or some shit. Oh, that's pretty handy though. It's like a shortcut to here. I mean, on the other hand, I have a waypoint here, so... meh. Definitely should have discovered that earlier. Right. Oh, I can have one more skill as well. I think I'll wait for level 4 though. Either way. Take Lowther first.
Hey there, old buddy, old acquaintance. Want a team up? It does, right? Before we head out, I've got more than a few tricks up my sleeve, so you'll have to pick which one I'll pull out if... Lately, I've been into the enchanting arts, but I can shoot, slash, summon, steal... Sounds fine. So, we're good to go? Yeah? Well, that was easier than I thought. And I'll do my best to stay... myself. Lead the way.
Well, duh.
I'm sure that disguise will fool most people, but I'm a very sensitive and discerning soul.
Right.
Most fleshy folks aren't really alive anyway. Don't sweat it. Or whatever it is you do. Now, let's go.
So does she have a companion quest or not? Maybe I'll talk to her. She doesn't have a talent yet, so I can give her the animal talent. What was it called again? Pet Pal. Don't really intend to do any fights with her.
Hey. Hi. Easy. I'd say we get out of this place. Don't know how long they plan to keep us here, but I'd rather not find out.
She doesn't have a quest.
Ooh, so serious. What's up? Well, I was giving this concert up on Overlook Hill. There was a great crowd. They were really feeling it. But I guess it was too good. I had me a little sauce flat. I snapped out of it before anyone got hurt, but the Magisters caught me backstage. At least I went down doing what I loved. How very sweet of you to notice. I know, it's weird. One of the many side effects of the visitor upstairs.
She drums on her forehead with two fingers, smiles grimly, and shrugs.
They used to be blue. Oh well.
She bats her eyelashes at you in an exaggerated flutter, then bursts out laughing and punches your arm.
Character. I like that. I'm gonna use that. If I can say nothing else for my current companion, at least I can say it gave me a bit of character. So what's it like, being alone in your head? Guess we can enjoy the quiet when we're dead. Of course I do. What's your poison? A woman after my own heart. I've got one in the works right now, actually. Been writing it on a hand harp, but I could try it unaccompanied.
Losa sways to the left and claps twice, as though clearing the air. Her eyes flutter shut, lips set in a serene smile, and she starts moving to an inaudible rhythm. A faint hum moves with the rhythm, low and clear. It sounds like a river, like a whistle, like nothing else.
Oh, sorry, I'm rusty, I guess. From the top? You and me. I can't. It's nothing. It's nothing. Let's keep moving. The sooner I find a way to get this bloody thing out of my head, the better. Nope. This one doesn't talk to me. It talks through me. You'll know it when you see it.
So I guess I just need to travel with her.
Ooh, for our quest. Serious. What's up?
Right.
She ignores you and continues calling out for.
Let's see if we can steal from somebody with her help. I haven't ever done this, so probably going about it wrong.
Amidst a crowd of screws, bolts, and scraps of metal, the woman is manipulating a glove-like contraption fitted with.
And what you after?
I see, I can steal up to a weight of 4. Okay. Oh, okay. Now she turned around. Alright, I'm pretty sure I got the gold. Yeah, I did. That's awesome.
Up as you approach, wiping her brow with a.
What do you need?
Okay. Now she's moving around. Already pickpocket. Oh, okay. I get it.
The woman looks up as you approach, wiping her brow with a grease-blackened hand.
So I have minus 10 attitude, but if I just give her 10 gold, it's back. Alright. Give her 14 even. Yeah. We stole much more from her.
What do you need?
I wonder if you can reverse pickpocket in this game.
The woman looks up as you approach, wiping her.
What do you need? By all means, get an eyeful.
The woman looks up as you approach. Why?
What do you need?
Okay. I guess this just doesn't work. I'm just gonna reload a save, I think. Unless I can get her items this way, but I don't think so. Also, she's gonna get new items at level 4, so yeah, I definitely don't wanna kill her. And also, everybody else is going crazy. Yeah, I'm just gonna reload. Where's she anyway? Oh, all the city's on me now, I guess. Yeah, she's dead. Right. Just getting the hang of this.
The shrine depicts Lucy and the divine. You hear a the shrine remains as you left it, having revealed its long care. It does not. The shrine depicts a low. Your knees buckle. The hum.
Oh, I can use this to travel too. Okay. Nice.
Hey there, old buddy, old acquaintance. Want to team up again? It does, right? Before we head out, lately, I've been into the enchant. Sounds fine. So, we're good. Yeah? Well, that was easier than I thought.
Well, duh.
Most flesh. Now, let's go. Hey. Hi. Easy. I'd say we get out of this. Ooh, so serious. What's up? Well, but I guess I snapped at least I went down doing what I loved. Of course I do. What's your a woman or I've got one in the world.
Lucius, a faint heart.
Sorry. I can't. It isn't that. How very sweet.
She drums
they used to be blue. Oh well.
She bats at
if I can say so what's it like being alone in your head? Nope. This one doesn't talk to me. It talks through.
Amidst a crowd of screws, bolts, and
what you after?
you maniac.
Okay, I guess I can always only pickpocket once, and if I don't get all the items I wanted, then that's it. I might be able to pickpocket her with Lowe's as well. I need to quick save before I pickpocket her. Oh wait, I need to be invisible while pickpocketing, huh?
Hey there, old buddy, old acquaintance. Wanna team up again? It does, right?
That sounds fine.
Yeah? Well, that was easier than I thought.
Well, the
most... Now, let's go. Easy. I'd say we get out of this place.
Ooh, so serious. What? Well, I snapped out.
At least I went down doing what I loved. Of course I do. What's your poison? A woman or... I've got one in the...
Lucius, wait. I faint.
Sorry. I can't. It's nothing. Let's keep... How very sweet.
She drums.
They used to be blue.
Oh. She bats.
If I can say so, what's it like being alone in your head? Guess we can. Nope. This one doesn't talk to me. It talk.
Amidst a crowd of screw.
And what you after?
Thank you.
Oh dear, I'm not very good at this. I'll be right back.